Protector's Enclave needs your...
I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
You're the one Sergeant Nock sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
You must die!
alone. Use a hand potion to restore.
Neverwinter! They almost got to it. Then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashers before they get the crown!
Identification.
Ah, you're here.
An identified object.
Are you?
Identify.
Here, I mean.
To use the scroll and reveal the item's stats.
Oh, quite. I have trouble at times being sure if I'm viewing the present or one possible future. I'm a seer, you see. In most of my visions, you rescued me. But there were a few where I had to escape on my own. And a handful I'd rather not dwell on. At least now, I know I can relax. Apart from not being eaten, I'm glad you rescued me, as I came to Neverwinter specifically to meet you. Yes, my visions show your actions will have a great impact on the future of Neverwinter and the entire Sword Coast. I am here both to assist you and be assisted by you in my own quest. No details now. I've delayed you long enough, and you have important things to do. Besides, I have to do some more research in the library here before you can help me. Or did I already do that? No. Yes, I still have research to do. Just come see me in the library once you're done in Blackley. Oh, forget I mentioned that. Come see me when you can.
Thank you. Guardian is waking up!
Protector's Enclave needs your... The Nashers have stolen the crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. Just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashers are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Gray, uses a ruined building near the Driftwood Tavern as their hideout. The Nashers will flee if they see me or my squad approach, but you might be able to corner her and find out if Honor still has the crown.
The world is quiet.
Greetings, adventurer. All is quiet at the moment.
Greetings, adventurer. Everything's under control.
Other Harpers have more pressing need for your aid.
Thank you.
Protector's enclave needs.
Gothwin went to Blacklist. If Gothwin's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The National Rebels are openly defying Lord Neverwinter's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Falwyn. If Gothwin is still in Black Lake, Hothwadon will know about it.
The waterfront is a dangerous place! A priest of the lurking god Gonadar is summoned.
Thank you. beyond this point.
Oh, how's that person supposed to make an honest living in this town?
You need to be careful beyond this point. This whole area is under Nasher control. Their leader, Karzov, has them all whipped into a fervor. They've become hostile to all outsiders, and will attack on sight. Our orders are to hold these gates, so this area should be safe. But I strongly recommend you spend some spare coin on healing potions before you go out there. Be warned, Black Lake is a hostile area.
Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only. Well met. I am Hothadar. Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nasher cutpurse, Gothwin Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few of his known haunts on your map. Investigate those areas and see if you can turn up some clue to where he may be hiding.
Most folks consider the Black Lake a polluted mess, but for an alchemist, it's brimming with possibilities.
I've been keeping Sergeant Nutt with his missive note. We aren't the only ones who want Gotham to reveal the location of Karzav and the Crown. A gang of were-rat thieves, known as the Dead Rats, caught wind of his involvement and kidnapped him. The Nash has abandoned Gothwin to his fate, so if you can rescue him, he will likely tell us everything he knows. The Dead Rat's lair is in the sewers here. I'll mark a known entry on your map, but be careful. Gothwin is no doubt being kept deep within their nest.
You have suffered a minor injury.
Treating two minor injuries in the same location upgrades the injury from minor to severe. Use an injury kit or stand by a campfire to remove one minor injury.
Yeah. crown of Neverwinter. I was a loyal Nasher, but after Karzov left me to die down here, I don't know him anything. I'll tell you what I know about where Karzov is now, and also where he stashed the crown. Hey, if you see that treacherous bastard, remind him that loyalty works both ways, preferably while you're twisting a blade in his guts.
I've been keeping Sergeant Nock. Gothwin told us everything. Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to the desperate and the deranged. According to Gothwin's information, Karzov is hiding in a safe house nearby, while the Crown is hidden in their headquarters. Meet with Private Zoe Fargo. She's keeping watch over the safe house where Karzov is hiding.